Hi guys, how are you?
Word of the day.
Today, I'm gonna talk about number-related expressions in English that you can use them in your daily life, okay? You need them.
Tu kilo be hazar. Kilo be
pensa. Shuti khomanash tan nakri, zori jhar zambu. Tu kilo be hazar, kilo be pensa. First expression. Yakam expression. اولین اکسپرشن
هونه لکردیا ساعت حوتو ددقیا یا دی اوی بو حوت یا شوتی خوامنه کم بشرتی سور و شیرینی تازه لکردیا ساعت دبو حوتا یا حوتو ددقیا ششو ددقیا دبو ششا چارک بو ششا المهم نزیکا لو ساعته لکردیا علی الرول ساعت چنا توجلی دوروبری حوتا دوروبری هشتا دوروبری ششا دوروبری اویا باشا نازانم لفارسی اوا بیتا چی هت اینا
عمود for example I said in our language in Kurdish we have times like when someone asks you about the time. Someone says, for example, what time is it or what is the time? And the time is anything close to a number, okay? Any time close to one of the numbers, one of the hours. Okay, for example, it's 7:10 or 10 to 7, okay? So at that time, what do you say in Persian, okay? What do you say in Persian? If to say in English, we say "doruberi haut." Do you have something like "nazdike haft"? Do you have anything like that?
I wonder.
So, in that context, what are you doing here? Yeah. In that context, that we say "doruberi haut" or "nazdike haft," maybe in Persian. In English, we say. Seven-ish. It's seven-ish. It's eight-ish. We just add ish to the number. Okay? It means it's any time near to that hour. Okay? Near to that time. It's seven-ish. It's six-ish. It's five-ish. Okay? So, you just add ish to the time. That was the first one, and the second one we also have it in Kurdish. لکردیا دوام دانه من هیا نمیدونم اگه تو فارسی داشته باشیم یا نه. چونم بود. Okay, so دوام دانه من لکاتیکا وکو گرو کردن. Okay, like you just make a bet. Okay, you tell someone to do something for you. In the time that you are counting down to the number that you give. For example, you say, I count down to three, and you have to do that thing. If not, you will be ratatata. Okay? In Kurdish, we say, Tasej merem, au karam bonake, au chawano darayanam pesidem uchawliakam ohalem wobo pshtisere. Sometimes, in some contexts, okay, we just mean to punish the other side, the partner, the one that is. Involved, okay? So we count it down and we don't care about anything. We just say 1, 2, 3. Done. And you haven't done the thing, so we just try to apply whatever we said, like ratatatin. Okay? But we have another context that we just try to slow down the counting thing in order to give time to the partner to do the thing. Because we don't want to punish him or her. For example, in Kurdish we say yak yakuniu yaku haftau panj yaku haftau shush ta tananet achi bo yakunawo no alay yakunawo no niu. Okay, I don't know if we have it in Persian or not, but we have it in Kurdish. Okay, and then in English we have that too. We say 1 Mrs. P 2 Mrs. P's 3 Mrs. P's 4 Mrs. P's. So we just add Mrs. P to the number to give time to the partner to let them do the thing that you've asked for. Okay? What do you say in Persian?
Same halatman. Niman el kurdia.
And I don't know if we have it in Persian or not, but we definitely have it in English. That's why I'm teaching it, okay? So, بسر الحاتو جاري وهايا من دقيقا دوني بسر مات لقل كسيك لدر وبين اوه هيوتي سيري او كسبكا او كسيك اوه جا او كساني كبيتالن سيركا لان او دقيقا ميك كاكا با حسنكا كابرا بلام لقلوتي سيركا من يكسر او رمايا وسيري مكن جاوي جوتي بو بو كي تو يكسر كش فكر كمن باسي او كام خويل راستيش او كسا هزناكا بلام اوه شتيكا لباري نازانم تو واهستكي اگر نائما هر قصه ما انا كرت او هر اي بيني كي مقصا كي موشي ابي واهست قال لو دقيقه من اوري موتو خليكي باسي اوكي اوكي سو وي هاف سمثينج ريليتد تو ذات ان انجلش لايك فور اكزامبل لباتي وي بلي سيري لاي تشبكا سيري لاي تشبكا وكسا وكسا يو جست سي ا نمبر لم كاتيا كاتي كتب بكسك لي سير بكا اتواني بجوري كتير بيليكا او كسا هسنكا اگر گوشی لب تنانت تی نگا، OK؟ بو اما کات بکار اهنی. بول من اگر کسی که لپیش تو آروا، or لسر ویا، you just say 12 o'clock. 12 o'clock. 12. OK؟ When you say 12, your friend knows that you mean to look at the one that goes ahead or the one that is above. OK؟ So 12 or 3 for the right side. 6 for below or behind, and we have 9 for the left side.
Okay. eyeliner kam zor diyar bu ka khalchi iranim albatta estelevish o asay boto bas ema eyeliner kam diyar bu ka iraqi bu namuna ya harchi
I was kind of strange for them, okay? And kachuina dara wala gal brother kam ka khalki iranish bun zor o moqif pejat yani look at that girl. Oh, she's so strange. Okay? So lebati we come and hasp come pemblan say ok chapka and 20 bl 9 o'clock agar man lai chapo bu ma bon munaya biuta 3 o'clock gele lai rasti bu ma hasti shmna kar ka am kirch ka am zani man qina ka kawat haram zani so alam awapka bojora la inglizi ahmana atwain to be in tanaw zmana ki khoto either it's Persian or it's Kurdish or whatever language you have horami
you see Angela that's my cat that's Angela
oh my god okay kota expression kahmana bo am bo am darsa u relate bjmara wa britia la البته زور من هیا که ربطیان هیا به جمعره و بلا هم با استچوار دانم بس که که خود دزنین دردی لکردی آله زور با چه خود دزنید لکردی همانه که کسی هسته که اشتاکان ببعشی بای پیش روان هموشتک باشه لی او هلا حسودی خوبان الله این بشانسا اوکی یعن هنه که زاله آموا آموا I don't know آموا لچیه و هاتو بلام هیا لکردی های جمله بواله آموا آموا یعنی ببخت شانسی هیا اوکی فارسی شو نمیدونم سو کاتی که کسی زور ببخت علی پیل انگلیزیا such a sexy sexy شش اوکی sexy اوکی یعنی بشانس such a از دکی بجید لیزری لیبی بسی شانس اگه بکیلی She is such a sexy Not sexy Sexy Okay Go to sexy ابه با وصف یعنی جوانا سر انجراکشا So Such a sexy خو اگر لیگ نفر زیادر بین ام جماعت بشانسا Such a sexies Okay So اتوانن ابو جوره بکار بینن بو چاولیان یو امویتی گشت بین بکاری بینن و بیشتانه چه تکای بکاری بینن ایشالله Word of the day turning between a post yakam but har chana edit kirdin zor zor sakhta but it's okay qaina bo ewa dardi klausur witi khomanan khafis